Break beats have been the missing link connecting the diaspora community to its drum-woven past. Whereas the quantized drum has allowed the whirling mathematicians to calculate the ever-changing distance between rock and stardom, we do hereby declare reality unkept by the changing standards of dialogue. Statements such as, keep it real.
Since age 5, I've been living like a strange guy. No lie, only me up on my main side. Nothing to hide, how you living when you ain't alive? And everybody say they real, but they change sides. Just coming with no emotion. Show them that you real, they talk, but you never spoken. Working every day, I probably need a promotion. Working on this rap shit, trying to get my flow like an ocean. I'm hoping that these people see the real me and feel me and not try to kill me, cause I am done with whack niggas trying to kill me. Because I'm not from the same spot, you feel me? Word to the wise, take 5 minutes just to personalize every little thing in your circle, look at your lives. Deal with your wrongs, put up a blunt and retire from the old you. Hear this song, move to the new you. And don't try to focus on everything that your crew do. Your heart get the beating when 6 niggas like who you. Plus they got knives, they trying to poke you like a voodoo. But you just gonna do you, huh? Like they said when you was young, just do you, son. Be fearless and independent. Spit a sentence, make them say JWalk is recommended. Cause JWalk is recommended.
I'm recommended.
And you can't even stand it. I roll you up a blunt to have you on different planets. These other artists can't even manage while I do damage. Cutting this game up with rhymes, these niggas is needing bandages. You scandalous, peace as I roll up the cannabis. But hit it once, cause I don't think that you can handle this. Nah, I don't think that you can handle this. The game ain't real, all these rappers looking at manuscripts. But like I said, since age 5, this guy has been the one to lay low and keep his tolerance high and get high before school. We ain't like the rules, but we thought that we was cool. Spitting rhymes in the school, had these niggas going crazy at the lunchtime breaks. Hold up, bell ring, not a lunchtime breaks, and everybody do them. But you just gonna do you, pay attention to the clues and forget about the rules.
Bet you in punctuating or anticipating modes of ultra violence inflicted psychologically or physically will henceforth be seen as retroactive and not representative of the individually determined is. Motherfuckers better realize now is the time to self-actualize. Studies show that when the given norm is changing, the phase of the unchanging, the remaining contradictions will parallel the truth.
I'm forsaken, these people can't even take it. I'm trying to spit the whole truth and everything real till I make it. And even when I make it, I'm trying to still spit the real. Cause everything that I do is a kill when I feel real. These motherfuckers can't stop me cause I feel it in my heart slash body. I am not a hard copy, I'm chilling with my real niggas probably. And I call shoddy every time a friend drive by me. Man, these people can't see me, I'm trying to get on your TV and erase everything that you know and got from TV. Is it easy to see me? Cause all these other rappers in the game don't believe me. I'm spitting real until I die out. Matter of fact, I'm spitting real past death. These rappers are past death. If they ain't never heard of me, burning all these niggas third degree. It's that easy. I swear to God, it's that easy.